What is up, guys? Pylicious is here. And we are back with more. We're back with more Borderlands. That's what this game we're playing. This time we're gonna be going through New Haven. And I think we actually got the mission to go through New Haven as well. Onto the next area.
Oh, come on, get down.
So this is the fire I have to beat on. I'm 12 levels under 2015. 12 levels under what I was, and it took me a day to go through. We're only on 8 hours for this one. Don't know what took me so long with me either, with my first playthrough. Maybe because it was first playthrough. Anyways, I have stuff to sell off.
Hello! There are new missions available at the New Haven Bounty Board.
This is not the way to sell stuff off. Where am I? I thought I was in New Haven. I am. I just went down the wrong alleyway.
Scooter asked me to tell you about a little something something he needs done. You should ask him about it.
You're on a budget. TDR is always the way to go.
Let's see. Corrosive, but it does, okay, 9 times 35, that's 5, 4, 9, times 3 is 27, 2, 8, 9, 315 versus, let's see, 4, 6, 0, 2, 3, 364 versus 315. This also has 18% less damage. I think I want to equip the blister over my Pearl Matador. Spike can get rid of. Blast shotgun, that's 140. That's terrible. I want to hang on to this one though. And that, I think I can get rid of everything else. Can get rid of that class mod. Want to equip this corrosive artifact. Let's see. Corrosive bouncing Betty or explosive move. My move does more damage. Explosive contact, I don't like the contact grenades. This is just terrible. None of them heal up. Okay. Bounties. New Haven Bounty Board. There are components to a submachine gun scattered around. If you can find all these components, I can reassemble the weapon for you. Bring me the body, cylinder, sight, and barrel. Hidden journal rest, common rest, rest, commons rest. Download 5 journal entries from data records and the rest, common rest, commons rest. This is Patricia Tannis, calling for anyone with 2 brain cells to rub together. Ahead. 5 of my data records and rest commons rest. Rest commons rest. Rest commons rest. There we go. Anyways, but now I've decided I want them back. Listen to each one, and the echo device will record them. Once you find all 5 recordings, upload them to the bounty board. Then Scooter has stuff for us too.
Dust nasty out there, ain't it? I wasn't born in no barn, all right? Actually, I was, but all I'm saying is you don't believe people run around talking about magic doors spewing out treasure and the like, all right?
Scooter, collect all vehicle parts and return to Scooter. Scooter here, somebody's been really hard on the runners lately, and are not going to see a shipment of replacement parts anytime soon. There are probably plenty of spare parts we could salvage out in the commons. Take this list and return with the parts, and I'll pay you for them. Up to our ears. Destroy 2 blockage pipes at the rest common sump station. Man, you wouldn't believe the crap I have to put up with. And when I say crap, I mean honest goodness crap. Seems as though bandits overran rest common sump station and killed the personnel. Now the dang pipes are clogged. With all that slurry trickling through tons of vermin-infested rusting metal, it gets saturated with very unpleasant debris, if you know what I mean. We need it fixed immediately, or we'll be up to our ears and who knows what. Is there any other missions you got for me? Well, everything's out in the rest commons now. Oh, a free healing kit. You don't see those all too often. Where am I going? I can hurt it.
I am talking. The lady with scars where her face should be believes that you and I are looking for the same thing. You should come to me now so I can see the artifact you have recovered.
Your DNA has now been granted clearance to travel within the Rust Commons. Please wait while I activate the gate. I am the best robot.
Thank you for the auto hosts, C Delta D and Goat Squids. Super duper appreciate them. And how y'all doing tonight? Hopefully everyone's doing well. Oh, ammo station. I meant to pick up ammo.
Don't let the lance get the upper hand. Get a better gun today.
Let's see. Revolver. Sniper. Launcher. And our shotgun's good, okay. Don't like contact grenades.
Needs a real doctor when you got my machines and their scary needles.
It's a gorilla shield. So it's kind of expected to have a lot of capacity. Not Not very much more than my current shield, though. Let's go with blue.
Let's get our feet out of the dust.
Boop. Go down here and head this way. Let's not run into an explosive barrel this time, eh? Well, hello. What does the question mark mean? Undiscovered. Oh. I'm gonna discover this right quick. I got my vehicle stuck. There we go. Surely this rack will leave me alone if I don't disturb him. Get off me. There we go. That got everyone off me. Didn't disturb those rack either, which is good. Hello. Okay, that took care of one big one. You're gonna leave me alone, right? Nope, that's a no then. Rax will mess you up. Sorry, Rax, I didn't want to kill you. I just wanted to leave you alone. Then you all came after me. Darn it. How am I supposed to get up there? Going up here, I'm guessing. I'm actually being good at parkouring. There we go. All these are worse than my current one. Incredible. With your brain and all the hurdles that implies, you have correctly identified a piece of the vault key. I want you to leave this with me so that I may run some tests. I had one of these once. Now it's in the hands of Crazy Earl, along with many of my unmentionables. Do you like bugs? Have you met the bearded turtle yet? Crazy Earl? Go scrap yard and blow up an entrance to meet Crazy Earl. He hides from me in his scrap yard to the south. Anytime I want to see him, I have to blow a hole in his junk pile. Anyway, he has a piece of the vault key along with most of my underwear. The details of that transaction are unimportant. Just get the artifact back. Okay. We'll do that after we pick, after we do these missions. Yes, we will. Flipping. Can I clip you on this side? Not so much. Because I didn't expect you to be able to get up to here from that side. Okay, time to go clear out some pipes. Ow. Spider ants, I think they're called. Yeah, spider ants are a little bit annoying because they become very common. I have a ripon box up there, but I'm not gonna go after it because I don't really care, to be honest. Is that a badass? No, it's just a queen. Or a queen. Queen and king, actually. And I took the queen and the king and the king. Running enemies over makes things so much easier. It's a repeater. Scoped repeater, but a repeater nonetheless. Nope, we need to go up here. Whoa, geez. Down here and into here. Hey, friends. Hi, Fawn. Poke your head.
Boom.
Nope, not time to play. Time to die though. What? 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 Okay, just shoot him in the arm then. Strange Fury? Fang Fury, my bad. Let's see, over here in these lockers. We have $114 and some ammo. Ammo box. Gladly take the sniper rifle reload. Or refill, I guess. The shotgun refill as well is always nice. Go up here. More money. Ammo box down there. Don't really need it, per se. Or go down and get it though, just to. Oh, there's a weapon box up here. Lots of, I don't know what kind of weapon that is.
So you want me to share, huh?
No, neither sniper swords are as good as this one. What am I supposed to do? Shoot them? Just destroy the blockage. Oh hey, money. Might as well pick up the ammo box since I'm right here. Yeah, that's why I wasn't so concerned about it. Full ammo. Really? Big explosion did nothing to you, hey pal? Okay. I'm gonna go pick up these used car parts while we are here. Excuse you, Rax. I was here minding my own business. All of a sudden, the Rax come down and is like,
and what I saw, I almost couldn't comprehend. I saw a preacher man in cuffs. He taking money from the church. He stuffed his bank account with righteous dollar bills. But even still, I can't say much because I know we're all the same. Oh, yes, we all seek out to satisfy those thrills. You know that ain't.